RMSE is the root mean square error, and it's used to define how spatially accurate an image is.
Landsat collections data is processed to minimize this error, in most cases to less than a third of a pixel.
When we process a satellite image, the first thing we do is we generate a satellite model. Landsat 8 has GPS built in it, so we know we can get the accuracy of that model very tight. For the older sensors, we didn't have that luxury. So when you do a systematic model of where the satellite's pointing on the ground, the scene can be shifted some. So what we've done is built a ground control library. We have this stack of GCPs that we correlate each image to.
Ground control points are chips which are pulled from a reference grid. Each of these chips are small images in their own rights, which we have precisely located to the Earth's surface. We take the images, we compare them against those, you know, hundreds of ground control points for each image, and we shift the data sets so that they align with the ground control points.
After the image is shifted, an RMSE can be determined. 90% of collection scenes are within a 12-meter RMSE goal.
The pixel that we're working with is a 30-meter pixel. So when we say RMSE, we're comparing that image to those points on the ground to ensure that the image actually aligns to that 12-meter specification of each pixel. That way, when you're doing land change monitoring and you're stacking scenes over time, you know that each pixel isn't going to shift more than 12 meters either way.
Each Landsat scene's metadata file contains its RMSE. Users can also choose an RMSE range in Earth Explorer to narrow their search and get only the scenes that fit their needs.